Have introduced themselves. Now I want to call Iman to say about two events.
A big tour called Thumbelina singing and hope in the thought that in window what a pretty wife you would make for my son. She said and carried Thumbelina. Inside every flower lived a tiny boy or girl.
Now I want to say about beautiful world. Inside the story is a very world where a beautiful girl lives. The place inside the story is a very beautiful and is full of flowers. It takes us to an imaginary and where our good life lives.
There was a woman who wished to have a baby. Then one day she went to a wise old woman and heard the problem. Then the wise old woman gave her the seed of a flower. Then the woman planted the seed very carefully. After some days, the bud opened out into a beautiful yellow flower. Inside the flower, there was a little girl, no bigger than the woman's thumb. The woman kept her name Thumbelina.
Now I want to continue. She used to sing very sweetly. One day, a toad heard her singing and hopped in the window. The toad liked her and took her away in the street. The bird saw her. She liked her. She carried her to the garden where they were full of flowers. They were very beautiful. Inside the flower, there is a tiny boy or girl. A boy saw her, so he liked her. He wanted to marry her. Thumbelina and the boy married and lived happily ever after.
Now, our Thumbelina group work is finished. I'm going to say about group members. Arshika Kumsina, the group leader, Saskriti Basnet, Siris Maharjan, Samna Gautam, Irisha Maharjan, Imon Casey, Rehan Maharjan, Yubraj Adhikari, Promotion Rawat. Thank you.